God the Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, have freed us from sin. Give us a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit. Welcome you into His holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as members of the body, sharing an everlasting life. You have become a new creation. Clothe yourselves in Christ, and this white garment, the outward sign of our Christian dignity. It's your family and friends to help you by word and example. Bring that dignity and stay with everlasting life of heaven. Receive the life of Christ, parents and grandparents. The life is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. This child of yours has been enlightened by Christ. We walk always as a child of the light, and she keeps the flame of faith alive in your hearts. When the Lord comes, we go out to be with all the saints and heavenly kingdom. Now let us pray together the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Make us the source of life and love, the first of hearts and mothers with love, for their children, and bless the mother of this newly baptized child. As we thank God for the safe delivery and the divine joy in love, both holiness and their child. And we get the Father, the Mother of all fathers, help this Father to be good example, so that this child will grow to be mature Christian in all the fullness of Jesus. And we get the loves us all people. Bless all the grandparents, the relatives, the friends who are gathered here, and His mercy and regard them from evil and give them His abundant peace. Go in peace, and the Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.